Christian, stair step! Christian!
Marianne Bergerson Aquatic Center. Ball goes inside the chair. By John Walters, number 11 guard. Walters out on point. Andrew Silver defending him. As they spread their offense, and John Walters from about 3 meters. Walters out on point for the Monarchs. Shot and goal inside water. John Walters, number 11 guard, in the first frame here at Mobile Lion Home Aquatic Center. And inside water. John Walters. And goes to the left side. To John Walters, yeah. A shot clock. And a shot in the goal inside John Walters. And he passed it to shot by John Walters. James Walters forces the turnover.
Up, you're up,
Day survives the power play, 6-on-5, John Walters in the finish. If he passes to John Walters, John Walters, number 11, done with the goal. Bounce and trim, entry pass, and then back to John Walters. Get in away. Flex to go into John Walters. Philip Trent.
Really living together.
Pitches it in the left side. John Walters, number 11, done with the goal.
And maybe we'll come back.
John Walters, shot in the goal, left side.
I guess there is no one to blame.
Ball goes inside of the two. John Walters. Screen here just outside, 2 minutes remaining. Empty pass at the two.
Been headed for me, nice
on the right side.
And still we away. Stand
walks
tall.
It in. Empty pass at the two.
And maybe they see
inside by John Walters.
And welcome
and
us
ball
all,
the ball.
Yeah. With so many light years to go. And things could be fine.
Goes in the wall.
spot today, unquestionably considered the number one team in Southern California. Are they the number one team in the country?
Most definitely. That would be an understatement. By far the best team in the country now and potentially ever. This high school team is something special.
John Walter's just one of many places where they can generate their offense. How about 79 goals already?
Hey, John's a stud. Been watching him for many years. But he's got a lot of other guys in the water that can at any time light you up.
Tran, out of good shooting position, down to 2 meters, and roofing it in, John Walters. So quick, if he gets the ball, it's an auto goal.
It's unstoppable. I mean, he's something special.
And both times after Ramirez scored, a goal was on the next possession.
And again, that's Chancellor Ramirez guarding there. It's not like he's got a cream puff guarding him. They can't guard John Walters one-on-one, and they've been dropping, and that's not working. So pick your poison.
And scoop up the offensive rebound. Down to Walters for the goal. John Walters, his second.
Chancellor's putting his hands up like, what can I do? I mean, it's just so quick and powerful. It's tough to stop.
Reminds you of a hockey one-timer there, just so fast.
Almost like clockwork. I mean, right away, modern day doesn't even take a couple of seconds off the clock, and they set up the first goal right in front. Walters, boy, he really makes himself at home inside there, doesn't he?
He does, and he's just got such a quick, powerful move. It's for high school, it is unstoppable.
And it's John Walters again. Well, you know, he kind of switched in midair, and then he kind of dumped it quickly inside of Walters. He's been closer than 5 goals. I think that's the closest anybody's been this season.
John Walters has created so many opportunities for his teammates. John's just got such size and strength that he's able to collapse the defense almost into the opposing team's goal.
It's a thankless job trying to guard John Walters.
Yeah, that's... There really isn't anybody in high school polo right now that can. He's showing you the full arsenal. He can also shoot outside, as you just saw, able to get up big and finish.
These three, maybe four guys who could be future Olympians very easily down the road.
Oh, yeah.
I think Walters and Barron with pretty good chances.
I firmly believe this is probably the best high school water polo team that's been put together. The void left by John Walters will be huge, though, and I know a lot of the rest of the teams around the county are excited about next year and the opportunities to have somebody else.
Hey, they're ready to buy him the plane ticket to get one
of
college.
Just leave. Right. You're done. This could be his audition for next year and kind of fill in that, obviously, gigantic black hole that's going to be left by John Walters.
Yeah, you obviously don't replace a John Walters.
Number 11, the captain, John Walters.
Modern Day going for their fifth straight CIF championship, second straight undefeated season.
They are the best high school team that's ever played high school water polo. Great goalie, great 2 meters, great outside shooters.
What is it that your team does well that will give Will some potentially problems tonight?
Well, I think you got to start with John Walters. You know, John's a huge, huge center, big and strong, explosive. I think that's going to create some problems for Wilson.
Out of junior national team players on this roster, I believe it's three, and you're losing two seniors from the starting lineup this year. Watch out for John Walters. That is James Walters' game. He is a dangerous one-on-one player, likes to create his own shot, very versatile, one of the best high school players ever played.
If possible, overshadowed by older brother John with 123 goals in the year.
John Walters is just so good at holding position. He's not trying to work around. He's just going to hold his side and let the ball get to him.
Modern Day taking advantage here. Turnover one end, and the Monarchs come down and cash in.
And that was only the second time that John has gotten that deep a position inside 2 meters. Held his own, waited for the crash to come.
And then Modern Day responds. Walters just rips the backhand out of 2 meters, puts in his second goal tonight, and Modern Day goes ahead 3-2. It's about a minute in here in the second.
He was thinking shoot the whole time. He knew when the ball came in he was going to have that backhand. Interesting, I don't think Modern Day has subbed once yet.
Ironman water polo so
they
far
are in
here
great
for
condition.
The Monarchs. John Walters, as advertised, 2 goals and countless other drawn attentions. Silver's able to put that one away.
John Walters working so hard, took everybody to the other side, left Silver's open, wide open on the other side.
Walters, team player there, seems content to be a decoy if he has to as well, lure as many defenders with him as necessary. Perfect season, looking for their second straight perfect season, their fifth straight CIF championship.
still Modern Day sticking with their starting lineup, haven't subbed once yet.
That is impressive. And John Walters draws the penalty.
John was working really hard for position, earned the 5 meter.
8-6 lead for Modern Day. Wilson has here coming out of a timeout. And this guy is here to party.
Sure. They're going to be tough again.
That shot goes off the post. The rebound, though, is punched in by Walters as John Walters puts in his third. So he, Kuzo, Inoue, all with hat tricks. And now Wilson is going to empty their bench. To make the leap into the pool, run out the clock. Modern Day champions again, five times in a row, 13-6. They take it over Long Beach Wilson. Modern Day equals history with a second consecutive undefeated season that results in a championship. They take another CAF Division I championship, another overall CAF championship, their fifth in a row. Steve, a run of dominance that we don't know when it might end. Perhaps played them tougher through three periods. Modern Day stronger, they pull away at the end, but Wilson, you like what they did here. Jackson Kimball with John Walters' three goals. I mentioned John Walters. He's headed on to USC to join another dominant program.
Number 11, Captain Senior, John Walters.
Let's raise Is this really the life I'm living? 'Cause I don't feel like I deserve it.
Yeah! Well, pick me.